My wrist has been hurting really bad lately, and I found the perfect solution. I got a fork, I got a drill, and now every single time that I twirl my pasta, my wrist will no longer hurt. As you can see here, it's just a very inefficient way of eating pasta. It falls off the fork, it hurts your wrist, but this is the perfect way, and I washed it all down with a Bud Light.
That's what I call glass.